Hey, this is Ash. Back after 3 weeks since my last post. Well, I just decided that I'll sum up my entire 3 week learning practice in one video, so it isn't all that boring. The first week, I normally practice for about 10 minutes a day, yet the first week seemed a lot more easy. I'm sorry for the background. Lot more easy compared to the second week. Now, as far as I remember, I wasn't all that scared or worried or occupied, because of which I did not make mistakes in the first week. Well, in the first week, I did not really change or bother to change about gears. I was just getting the feel of the bike. I was practically riding with my legs down, dragging on the road most of the time. Getting the feel of the bike was kind of important in the first week, which actually helped me. Like, as you can see, my legs are on the ground, and to be honest, I did not really have much of an idea of changing gears at this point of time. I was getting confused with the whole gear thing. My legs are on the ground. I was just getting learning to balance properly. The second week was crude like shit. I mean, the topic of making license riding on the highway had come up, which actually got me scared. So yeah, lesson learned, always keep your focus. And I kept losing my focus and ended up stopping the bike and dropping the bike many times. Well, the third week, this week was actually pretty good. By this time, I think I had enough confidence to take the bike on the road. Yeah, maybe like I'll be riding on the side, going under 40, letting everyone pass. But I think that'll be good enough to improve my confidence. Oh yeah, by the end of this week, I decided that I'll be doing my license. Unfortunately, I won't be able to record it since my quick release clip has broken. And it completely broke on the road. So you can see the video on the side. This is how it looks right now. So heads up guys, if you have a SJ4000 action camera or similar, the accessories provided are not of good quality. So you might need to buy a few extra quick release clips in case such shit happens. Anyways guys, I'll be signing off now. There'll be a lot more videos coming up since I have finally learned the bike. So stay tuned, like and subscribe. Peace.